Hello Inventors, this is Saurabh. In this video, we will learn how we can create simple website using HTML. Okay, and we will publish this website in the live server. Okay, and we will use your Firebase to publish this website. You don't need to pay any amount to publish your website from localhost to the server. It means whenever you publish your website in the server, so anyone can access your website. You can share your website link with anyone, your friends and family and your teachers. Okay, so let's start with basic. What is HTML? So first thing, make sure HTML is not a programming language. So HTML just a hypertext markup language. Okay, it means you can create the designs using this language. Now let's start with basic HTML. So make sure we have to install one software. Okay, this is just a text editor and nothing. Okay, so I'm using your VS code. Okay, just type your VS code and you have to download this Visual Studio code. And it's a text editor. Okay, it's not a like a software you have to use. It's not a compulsory. You can use Notepad++ or your Notepad also to create HTML website. But I will prefer, strongly prefer, because this one is really amazing tool to create the HTML website or do some code also. Because whenever I do code on Python or Java or React, so we all developers prefer this Visual Studio code. And you can use other code editor also, no matter, but I love this one. Okay, that's why I'm prefer this one. So make sure download this. Okay, and open this website and you can download it here. I already have this one. Okay, so you can download it for Mac OS and Windows and Linux, whatever you have. Now after downloading and installing this, you have to open this. So that's the Visual Studio code. So open this. Now let me make it full window and you can see the new file. So let's click on new file option. And first thing, we have to save this file. Just save this file first. So what we can do here, we will create one simple folder anywhere in our desktop, or you can say in our download folder. So I'm going to create one simple folder. So new folder, and my folder name is my website. Okay, that's my folder. So I have to save my all files in this folder, in my website folder. Okay, so let's open this and just save this file. Click on file and save. There is nothing data, we're just saving this file in our folder. And which folder we have to save? Our website folder. You can see my website, this one, and save this as a file, HTML file. It means I'm just my website. You can say just website.html or whatever you say name, anything like my website and whatever, but make sure you have to put .html in the end. Okay, this is important thing. Okay, so let's save this. That's our page. Okay, website.html. Okay, you can use website.htm also. Please don't confuse with this. Both are same. So if you are going to use HTML extension, it is fine for you. If you want to use HTML only, so you can use. But use only one. Don't mix it. Okay, please. Now, let's create with simple. Like that is the first thing is HTML. Open and we have to close our HTML. So now let's go to here and you can see, let me just open a website like this one. So in the code, we have to define what is body, what is footer and what is header. Okay. And we have to define everything. Like you can see that text is bold, right? Like this. And but that text is normal. Okay. So we have to define our code. What is bold? What is italic? What is text? What is image? What is button? So for that all we have to define. So we have to use your tags. Okay, that's why we are using a tag to define that what this component for. Okay, so what we can do, he can just define head. Okay, and just close this tag. right? So in this head part, we have to put our CSS and we have to put other libraries. So what is CSS? So CSS is nothing but, CSS is just like, we have to design, whenever we want to design something, HTML is a simple code. It means whenever you put HTML, so it will look like this, like simple, normal text. But if you want to design this text like a bold, like italic, like colorful, like you have to put here some animation. So all these things, we have to, for that, whenever you want to all these things, so we need a CSS. Okay, that's why we are using CSS. So in this video, we will simply learn. Okay, we are not going to use here CSS. We will use simple CSS. Okay, I will show you what it is. Now let's create the body tag. Okay, body tag open and body. Okay, one thing, whenever you open any tag, okay, head tag, HTML tag, body tag, make sure you have to close. So our coder or computer will understand like, okay, that is the body bro. Okay, that is body. Then I have to close this. And this is the header. I have to close this header, right? So make sure you have to open any tag and then you have to close every tag. Yeah, there is some exception, like we should not close our BR tag, and there are a lot more tag. We don't need to close it. But in the initial stage, in almost all tags, we have to close. Okay, now let's, that's the body. And let me just something right here. Hello world. This is my first website, like this, and save this. Control S. We already have saved this file, website.html, right? Now go to the folder, my website, and you can see this file. Open this file in Chrome or any browser, and here you can see hello world. This is my website, but you can see the angle. Why this is? Because we have to done some mistake here. Yes, here you can see the body part. We have to close this and save it, and now refresh this. You can see hello world. This is my first website, right? This one. Now let me just make this text bigger. So for that, we will use some heading. Okay, so what is headings part? Like, let me just show you one thing, that h1, this is the heading, like h1 heading. Whenever you put some title, okay, so you should use h1 tag. You can use h1 h2 h3 h4 h5 h6. Okay, so let's just refresh this page and let's see how. You can see the bigger. If I will use simple like h2 or something, let's see, try h2, then h3 h4 h5. Okay, so let's try and change all these h1 to h2, h3 h4 h5, and let's try again h5 4 3 2 1. Save it and go here and refresh this, and we can see text bigger, smaller, 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 and smaller, right? Now let's change the background color of our body part. Okay, that's our body, right? Now for that, here you can see the body. So we have to use here inline CSS. There is two type of CSS. First thing is inline CSS, or second one is header CSS. Like, you don't need to code in CSS in the line. Like here we are using inline CSS, because whenever you have a lot of CSS, you know, then you have to use, you have to create some classes to put this CSS. But here we will use style CSS, inline CSS. So for that, just type here style, okay, equal, then double quote, and just simple here background color, and you can put like a red, right? And then command S. Make sure that after this you have to put that semicolon. Okay, now let's refresh this. You can see the color is red right now. Let me just change this color to something green, right? And refresh this, right? Now I want to change this text color. Okay, so for that, what what we can do here, just we have to copy this style, or you can say just right here again, style, and we can use your color, and color I'm to use white. Okay, simple. And let's try refresh. You can see hello world is my, this is my first website, right? Now let me change the background of this color to the image. Okay, so I'm to use any her pixabay, and just open any website like or any image. So I'm going to use here this one image. It's look fine. Now we will set this image in a background. Download this image. Okay, download any here. Now whenever you download this image, now go to the download folder and you can see that the image, move this image to the or my website folder here and rename this image to, you can see, bgimg.png. okay, that our image name. Now open our code and you can see the background color, but we have to use your background image. So just type here background and then just delete this green and semicolon and just type here URL and start bracket, okay, and close, and you have to type your single inverted, and just type here your image name, like my image name, what's my image name is bgimg.png, and then put your semicolon and save it. Okay, now go to the website and refresh this, and you can see that's our background image, that's our color, right? Now what I can do here, I'm going to remove all that text from here, h1 to h3, like this, save it and refresh this. Cool, so that's my simple website. Okay, tomorrow we will learn lot more thing in this website and we will publish this website in the server. Right now you can see that's the URL. Whenever you share this URL with anyone or another one, so they can't access your website because this website in localhost on our only computer. Okay, so we will publish this website in Firebase or some server, or we will definitely use Firebase so anyone can access this website. Okay, and if you have some doubt, if you want to add more features in this, and what do you think, what should I have to add on this website, so just comment on the video, we will do it tomorrow. Okay, so thank you so much for watching this video. Please like my video, subscribe my channel and share this video. Have a nice day, be safe, bye bye.